Hey, hey, hey! So today we are actually doing kind of a special kind of video. So when I do book reviews, I usually do makeup that kind of goes along with the book that I'm reading somehow. So I need to do a book review. So instead of just doing my makeup off camera, I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup for y'all like I would normally. So you can actually see the look and see how I'm getting there. And yeah, hopefully it will turn out good because I do need to film another video today. So yeah, hopefully it will turn out good. And let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you.
this is the finished look. Nice, cute black and pink look. My eye keeps watering, so I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on here, but my eye is just not having something. So ignore that. But I think it's really, really cute. Very dark, very, like, pink always says girly to me. So it's like very dark, very cute, very girly, but also just very dark. I don't know. I just really like it. So, yeah, I am doing this makeup to do a book review. So yeah, so this is how I got this look. So I hope you enjoyed watching this. I hope you will enjoy watching the book review. You should see that probably next week. Go ahead and make sure you follow me over on the Instagram. Like this video if you like this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Ring that bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video, because you never know what kind of content is going to pop up over here on this channel. I thank you all so much for watching. I love you all very, very much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!